Oh.
Hmm? Oh, jeez.
Hey, stranger!
Andrew!
What up?
What up? Hi.
That's probably a bad idea.
Yeah, probably. I haven't really found much lately.
No. Not since everyone turned.
I mean, you're the first living person I've seen.
Yeah, things have gone to shit.
Pretty much. You actually got a car.
Well, I just happened to be working on her while I was, when I heard the news.
Nice. So you have any idea where we're headed?
Nope, not a clue.
I can see a campground up ahead.
Where?
Down the road.
Oh. Let's go check it out. Probably the least amount of infection there, if any.
Hopefully.
Even still, I'll park a little bit further away just to...
Yeah.
Right over here.
I want to take this sneaky until we actually see anything.
That might be smart.
I'm not seeing any of them. What should we even call those things? I see one in one of the tents.
Hmm.
I see one on the ground. And there's a couple on the dock.
Don't assume it's dead, though.
I see some corn. That could be used for farming if we ever get that far.
You really want to trust tent corn?
Pretty much. Ooh. The only choice you have.
Camp axe and an arrow.
Nice. There's another walker in that tent. There's something in there, too.
Looks like a potato.
Yep. Dropped a fishing hat. Yeah, it's a potato.
I got it.
You really want to trust tent potatoes?
Nah, not really, but... Like you said, you could probably cultivate them later.
True. I'll get... Oh, there's another one in there.
Yeah.
I see a handsaw in there.
And a clip for what looks like a rifle.
This guy dropped a camp axe.
Ooh, cool.
There's another one in here. It's an arrow.
Another saw. I'll let you grab that one.
Should we go down to the docks? Don't know if there'll be much down there. I can see some cabins across the river, across the lake. Looks like there's a way to get to them, but I don't know how. This guy's on the ground. I don't think he's dead.
I see some deer across the lake,
actually.
Nope,
he's not dead. I'm bleeding. I can use this shirt to make a rag. Yeah, but are we really going to be able to hunt them? I don't have any long-range weapons, do you?
No.
I don't think there's going to be really anything on the docks.
I don't see anything. Glad I brought binoculars.
I have some, too.
Always... What was that thing that you always said? Always keep a bug out bag?
No, no. Always be prepared, basically.
Yeah. I kept a duffel bag by the door just for, you know, when I needed to get out.
Looks like we pretty much cleared this area. I don't know where else to go. We really don't want to hit the big city.
No, not yet, anyway.
That's going to be way too much.
Well, we might want to. Here we go. She handles a little weird, but that's what I was fixing.
Yeah.
Didn't really have
time. It's better than walking.
Most definitely.
Pretty much what I've been doing since it all started.
Yeah, the past city didn't look too good. Let's go through the town I passed through. Maybe there'll be something there.
Alright. We just really don't want to go to that big... We don't want to go to Seattle yet.
This looks like what used to be another campground. Or a golf course. Oh!
One's noticed.
I got one on this side, too.
I think I've got this one covered. Got it. Didn't drop anything, though.
It looked like that took a
while. That guy's got something coming out of him.
Yeah.
That doesn't look nice. Looks like he's throwing up. I'm gonna check this golf cart, see if there's any gas in it. There's a decent amount of gas in this.
Unfortunately, I don't have any cans to siphon. Oop! There's one that looks like he's on fire in here.
I'm gonna try to get this guy, this pukey guy, coming at him from behind. Oh, jeez. Alright, I got the pukey guy down.
Alright, watch out. There's a guy on fire in this back right room over here.
Oi.
So, let's just avoid that one altogether.
There's a golf club in here that could get useful. I'm gonna try to get the cupboards without him noticing. Is anything in there? No. No. Alright, he hasn't noticed. Ooh, there's some tape. Alright, that looks like
duct
about
tape.
It.
One of the essential tools of the trade. If it moves like... and it shouldn't, duct tape it.
Looks like there's only one other place to go, and that's Seattle.
Alright.
I really don't want to go there. We could just drive through. We could just drive through and find another town. I mean, that's a big town.
Yeah, I think we would get trapped too easily.
Yeah. Some of them hoarded up on one side of the street, next thing we know we're trapped.
Yeah. I just saw a purple little flash.
Hospital. Pretty sure that's where I applied to at one point. Glad I didn't end up there.
Well, I can tell.
Looks like that whole city's gone to crap. I wonder if there's anybody still alive.
Probably not.
It's like a crash up here. Jeez.
That'll buff out.
There's another campground on that road.
No, thank you.
Okay.
Not right now, anyway.
It's a town up ahead.
Kinda getting hungry, actually. What about you?
I'm okay for right now. I didn't have very much food. I had about 5 cans of bacon. Tastes like shit, but it's something.
Yeah.
Guy noticed us.
Why were we in luck? Or he's got me.
Apparently.
Thank you.
Oh, he dropped a paintball gun. That could be fun.
Military mag. Well, nice. Looks like somebody was here before us.
Definitely, this window shattered.
Nothing here except a military mag they might have missed.
Well, this guy's in medical clothes. Looks like there's a pharmacy right here. This could come in handy.
All right. Ooh. Wound dressing.
There's nothing back here.
Oh, he probably followed me in.
I need help. I'm getting pretty hurt. Jeez.
Here, take this.
Thanks. These guys are not friendly at all.
No.
Looks like this whole entire town is... All of the windows in this entire town are shattered.
Well, if there was anybody alive...
There's a guy on fire over there.
They went through and looted the place. And left.
Looks like there's a guy... Did that guy just turn invisible?
Yes.
I'm coming.
Oh, God.
You good?
Yeah, he dropped a grape juice.
This guy dropped bottled water. It looks like there's a couple guys bent over there. Most like they're crawling. It's a few walkers in this fast food place, but it looks like there's a ton of food in here, too.
Oop.
That guy's definitely not dead.
Not yet, anyway.
It's getting to be night. We want to be in town when it gets dark.
We really don't have another place to go.
True. Oh, hey, there's a deer over by the car.
I might be able to immortalize him.
I'm gonna check. Come on. Die. Alright, he's dead. He dropped some wheat.
Oh.
We got another guy.
Puker? Got him.
Need help?
No, I got him. Oh right. God, I'm glad I picked up these bandages.
I got some apple juice. Two apple juice pouches.
Oh, I gave them to you.
You okay?
I'll be fine.
Alright.
I just gotta craft...
some meat and some chips. Potato. This place was full of food. Whoever looted this must have not done a very good job.
I'm not doing too good.
I don't know. Hang on. I can turn this hat into a bandage, probably.
That'll help a little, but it's... Yeah, it'll at least get me through the night.
Here's a bandage.
Ugh.
Do we want to try to get out of town before it gets too dark? I don't know how we'll be able to see them at night.
Hmm.
I don't know what way to go from here, though. There's a deer behind the fence. I'll get
go around. Yeah,
there's
go
a
around
guy
the other
in,
way.
There's a deer in the gun store. Zombie. Touch me. Got some tape.
Nah, that deer got away.
Did the one in here go too? Yep. Get out of here before it gets too dark. We should probably head left. There goes that street light.
Whoops. That'll buff out.
It's not like anybody's gonna use it anyway. I don't even think the power works anymore.
No, I haven't
seen
a single...
It looks like there's a military base right here. Looks like a facility of some sort. Do we want to head to it?
This here?
Yeah. It's like some kind of facility. Scorpion 7, Institute of Tomorrow.
I've heard of that. Where have I heard that?
Looks like there's quite a few of them around here.
Yeah, this doesn't. This does not look good. I've heard this name before.
So, GPS? I can see where we are now. That should help us get around.
I'm looking right now. Yeah, this is a Scorpion 7 base. The town we were just in is Everett.
You got a GPS too?
Did he drop two?
I don't know, but I got one.
Huh. Neat.
Looks like there's not much to go this way.
Never mind. I remember. I picked up a map in the...
Paradise Point. What is that?
Paradise Point. Olympia Military Base, Rainbridge Island, Seattle.
Looks like it would be a decent place to go.
Maybe.
Paradise Point. Oh, geez, there's a lot right here. Come on. Alright, they didn't notice. Desert military top.
I've got it.
We want to get another one. We don't want to take these on. There looks like some guys in biohazard suits. Let's just get inside the building. We don't need to worry about these guys.
Yeah. I'm going to put on this nice new top of mine, and then...
I'm going to get inside the building. Scorpion 7. It's a cute little logo over here. There's a bunch of guys in biohazard suits. It's gotta be a decent place.
As long as we aren't
picking up any radiation.
Yeah. I am not able to see in color anymore.
You ain't colorblind? Got that, dude.
Biohazard pants.
Biohazard top.
Funny, I just found some pants.
Nice, got a full biohazard outfit except for a top. Except for a head. A gun! Viper, you can have that.
Oh. Oh god, I am not gonna have the best of aim. Hang on. Boop.
Nice. Another way over here. Nothing in here.
Nothing in there.
What is this? Purification tablets.
Hmm.
A vat. What is this?
Vaccine.
Do you think it's a cure for the virus?
It might be. I'll hold on to it for now. Do we really want to be trusting things we find in a weird, broken-down lab?
I don't know. Scorpion 7. It sounds so familiar.
I found another one.
There's some chemicals in here. Let's go upstairs first. Up is always better than down.
Usually. Because we can jump off the roof if necessary.
I don't see anything up here.
My hands are too shaky to use this gun. I'm going to stick with the axe.
I don't think we want to use the gun right now anyway. Could lure too many to us.
Yeah.
It's down here. Some test tubes. This one's broken. That's weird. These are them.
Grab all you can, we're going.
Yep. Chemicals.
And
get out of here. There's another room over here. Check it real quick. This does not seem comforting. A whale. Got a whale.
A whale?
It's another one. I don't know what these are, but I'm thinking.
I know what they're for.
What are they for? Something over here. Vitamins. A note. I'm sorry. So sorry. Our past bioweapon contracts were never used, so I didn't think twice about this one. If you're reading and cuts off right there. I don't like this place.
We are getting out of...
I don't like this place. Wish we had a fuel tank we could fill up. It doesn't matter.
There's probably...
Die. What is that? A peacemaker. Check that out after we get the heck out of here. This place does not seem comforting.
No. With all the destruction, devastation, the fact
the
that
fact
they had...
that they had them in tubes and one of them was broken. Bioweapon contracts? What do you even think they were talking about? We have to head back through the town. There's not really much place to go after this. If we head straight through, we should get to a farm, and if we keep going that way, we'll get to whatever Paradise Point is.
Well, there is something over there.
Over where? I don't see anything. It's just a destructed tunnel. And a bunch of them.
Whoop.
One of them saw us. Let's just get out of here. This area is not comforting.
No, this whole area
is
just...
What did that mean? Bioweapon contracts.
Wasn't Scorpion 7 that... They were that research firm that had that, outbreak a while back. But all the papers said that it got contained and they ended up paying millions in royalties to the families of those that...
Just go straight.
Oh god, that guy's on fire.
Oh crap.